Well, everyone, Jawtooth again. I've returned to one of my favorite spots down here. This is Hamilton, Ohio on the CSX line. We've got CSX and Norfolk Southern trains that run through here. This is CSX track. We do have a train coming right now, northbound. Can't wait to see what they've got. There's someone doing some work right here behind me too.
This is kind of cool.
They've been loading scrap metal onto this truck. Some kind of scrap metal and pieces of rail and all kinds of stuff. Train's coming from this way over here. Go ahead and start the video. Downtown Hamilton. Old train, all right. I haven't seen one of those up here, I don't know, years maybe. It's been a long time since I've seen a coal train up here in Hamilton. It's pretty rare. Maybe not years, but months. Loaded coal train, northbound. This is rare. Most of the coal that I've seen go through here has gone the other direction, coming from like the Powder River Basin. Look how heavy that is.
Wow, that was a good one. That's rare to see coal up in this area. Used to be common at one time. You don't see it up here much anymore. Well, let's see what else we can get into. Thanks for watching, everyone.
And yep, they're busy over here. Look at that. CSX. Doing some kind of inspections over here right now. They had to replace that a few weeks ago. I think they put in a used crossing gate. I think the other one got hit by a truck or something. He was laying on the ground all broken. I had it in one of my videos.
Ah, but wait, there's more. There always is. Got another train coming. This time it's a Norfolk Southern train. And going right to this crossing where they're doing some inspections on it right now.
Oh, here we go. They were just getting ready to do some kind of inspection on this. Got the railroad and we got some inspectors over here. And here comes Norfolk Southern train. Well, that was kind of a short train.
All right, everyone, thanks for watching. That was pretty cool. Starting to warm up a little bit. It's about 38 degrees
here in Hamilton.
But wait, there's more. As you can hear, there's another train coming.
And I moved just slightly down, still up here in Hamilton. The old paper mills are on the right-hand side. Here we go. I wonder what that big rusty piece of steel is on the left. Look at that. What is that? Almost looks like an old steam locomotive from here. This is in downtown Hamilton. Now this particular spot, I've never filmed from here before. Would like to know what that is though. That's pretty cool.
All right, everyone, thanks for watching. I'm gonna change another location and see what else we can get into. Having a pretty good day so far up here in Hamilton, Ohio.
But I would like to know what that thing over there is. Does anybody know? Wow, Caboose, that was cool. Awesome.
Hey, have you ever wondered what it looks like inside the old Champion paper, abandoned paper mills?
Here's one of the plants. Look at this. There's a lot of holes in the roof. Look how big this place is, it's huge. Railroad tracks are right over that way. Here you go. This building is gigantic. And then the outside. Another gigantic one over there. I sure hope that they do something with these. These are really nice, nice buildings.
But wait, there's more, folks. Got a train in hot pursuit. It's over that way. I don't know if I can get to it in time. Let's go around this way. It's gonna be coming across the Indy Sub. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna make it. There it is. There's where the train station used to be. Well, that's about it. It was just a couple locomotives anyway. It wasn't anything big, but I was wanting to get something on the Indy Sub. There's not a whole lot of trains on that line. And that's where the old train station used to sit right there at the Y, where the Indy Sub ties into the Toledo Sub. Oh, well, I was hoping for more of a train than that. Two locomotives. All right, check this out, folks. I just changed locations. There's a Norfolk Southern train coming right there at the interchange. Oh, I knew I should have stayed there, but I'm gonna get it over here, different spot. Here it comes.
Man, that's a long one. Wow. Norfolk Southern. The interchange is only a couple blocks to the left. This is long. Holy cow. Man, this is two or three trains in one. No GPUs. That's hard to believe. All right, everyone, that was one heck of a train there. Took over 10 minutes for that thing to pass. Wow, that was a good one. Thanks for watching my videos. If you have time, watch another video because every view really helps my channel. That's what pays for the gas and keeps me on the road. All righty, we got the slideshow and we got the pets coming up. And we'll see you later somewhere up in Hamilton, Ohio.